Your prayers do not fall on death. Just now, they are being heard. There is justice within the light, but you have to be patient. Now, pray with me. May Akarat guide and protect me.
May Akarat guide and protect me.
May he shepherd my soul.
May he shepherd my soul.
And grant it mercy.
And grant it mercy.
What are you doing here? This is not the time.
But this is confession. And I have sinned. I was a thief who stole from those more fortunate. I strayed from your light and found my trade in the shadows. They call it murder. I say, job well done. Will Akarat save me?
You mock our light. But those monsters were a scourge upon my flock. And you... Oh, you were the answer to their prayers.
Then we are settled. And you owe me.
The name you seek is... Thank the heavens for you.
Heavens? I assure you, Father. The heavens didn't send me.
Moment. Look around you!
What makes you believe you're not just a weapon to achieve his ends?
Enough!
Join our cause, or be made to serve.
Right now, you hold all the power. Make your choice, Sylvanas Windrunner.
Despite all our efforts, the Maw continues to grow. What if Denathrius's treachery is irreparable? The Primus is lost, and Bastion cannot save the Shadowlands alone.
None of this should have happened.
Perhaps the Winter Queen could...
My Archon, a living soul, seeks an audience.
A mortal?
A king. By all our measures, one who has spent his life striving for justice. One who would give anything to serve his people. One whose heart is true.
Very well. He may approach. Step forward. My ascended have spoken of you. The king held captive in the Maw.
That prison could not hold me forever.
Why have you come to Bastion?
You have a key that I need.
You will release this soul from your grasp.
No. He is bound to me,
just as you once sought to bind your own brother.
Thank you.
my blood and choke on it!
Get to the outsiders!
I'll turn your world upside down!
You are not prepared!
For a hero of the Horde, all roads lead to the crossroads. You have come for adventure, but the Barons wants to break you. Your axe must be sharp. Your wits must be keen. And your heart must be mighty. Strength and honor. This is who we are.
Unbelievable!